Hello everyone, this is the Green Snake Gamer playing the SpongeBob SquarePants movie, Level 9, Rock Slide, Challenge 2, Time Challenge.
Want another Goofy Goober token?
Sorry, we don't have any to spare.
Patrick, she meant, do we want another token?
Right. Get to the bottom of the slide as quickly as you can. If you beat the time, I'll reward you.
Oh, you think you're clever, do ya?
Now for this challenge, we just gotta get to the finish line before time runs out. We have 5 minutes and 30 seconds, plenty of time. And we're also gonna be taking some alternate routes to collect a few more of these weights along the track that we weren't able to get last time. In order to collect all of them along the track, because there's so many ways to go, it will take multiple attempts. Now when you get here, jump to the right and you can take a little shortcut.
Many choices, so little time! We'll be right back.
finish line, and we still have plenty of time to spare. So this will complete the objective time challenge.
That was fast. Here's your reward. There are harder challenges to this slide.
SpongeBob, she's hot.
Patrick, I think she can hear you.
Listen up, you two. As you're sliding, rings will appear along the way. You have a limited time to get through each ring. Get through every ring, and I'll give you a reward.
And this will be the end of the SpongeBob SquarePants movie, Level 9, Rock Slide, Challenge 2, Time Challenge.